Welcome back to our channel, where we explore the latest advancements in healthcare and technology. Today, we have an exciting topic to discuss: diabetes and technology, continuous glucose monitoring, CGM, insulin pump therapy, mobile apps, wearable devices, and digital tools for diabetes management. Diabetes is a chronic condition that affects millions of people worldwide, and advancements in technology have revolutionized the way diabetes is managed. In this video, we will delve into the various technological tools and devices that have transformed diabetes care, empowering individuals to lead healthier and more convenient lives. So, let's jump right in. 1. Continuous glucose monitoring, CGM. Continuous glucose monitoring, CGM, has emerged as a remarkable breakthrough in the field of diabetes management. This cutting-edge technology utilizes a small sensor that is painlessly inserted under the skin to continuously measure glucose levels throughout the day and night. Unlike traditional blood glucose testing, which provides isolated snapshots of blood sugar levels, CGM offers real-time data that empowers individuals with diabetes to closely monitor their blood sugar trends and fluctuations. The CGM sensor automatically measures glucose levels at regular intervals, providing a wealth of information that can be utilized to make informed decisions about diabetes treatment and lifestyle choices. By gaining insights into their glucose patterns, individuals can identify highs and lows, understand the impact of food, exercise, and other factors on their blood sugar levels, and adjust their management strategies accordingly. This proactive approach enables better glycemic control and reduces the risk of long-term complications associated with diabetes. One of the significant advantages of CGM is its ability to transmit data wirelessly to smartphones or wearable devices. Through dedicated mobile apps or compatible devices, individuals can access their glucose readings in real time and receive customizable alerts for high or low glucose levels. These alerts serve as valuable reminders, allowing users to promptly take action, such as adjusting insulin doses, consuming appropriate snacks, or seeking medical assistance if necessary. CGM not only provides real-time glucose data, but also offers comprehensive reports and trend analysis. By reviewing their glucose patterns over a certain period, individuals can identify recurring patterns, such as post-meal spikes or overnight lows, which may go unnoticed with intermittent glucose testing. Armed with this knowledge, they can work with healthcare professionals to make targeted adjustments to their diabetes management plan, such as modifying medication dosages, timing meals, or adjusting insulin delivery through insulin pumps. Moreover, CGM data can be shared securely with healthcare providers, enabling remote monitoring and virtual consultations. This fosters better communication and collaboration between individuals and their healthcare teams, leading to more personalized and optimized diabetes care. 2. Insulin pump therapy. Insulin pump therapy has revolutionized the field of diabetes management, offering individuals a more convenient and precise method of delivering insulin. Insulin pumps are compact, portable devices that are designed to provide a continuous supply of insulin to the body. Unlike traditional multiple daily injections, insulin pumps offer a continuous subcutaneous insulin infusion, mimicking the body's natural insulin release. The insulin pump is connected to a small catheter or cannula that is inserted under the skin, typically in the abdominal area. This allows for a steady and controlled delivery of insulin throughout the day and night. Individuals can program the pump to deliver different basal rates of insulin, which can be adjusted based on factors such as activity level, food intake, and individual insulin requirements. This personalized dosing ensures that individuals receive the right amount of insulin at the right time, promoting better glycemic control. One of the remarkable advancements in insulin pump therapy is its integration with continuous glucose monitoring, CGM, systems. With this integration, the insulin pump and CGM work together in a closed-loop system, also known as an artificial pancreas. The CGM continuously measures glucose levels, and based on the real-time data, the insulin pump can automatically adjust the insulin delivery to maintain optimal blood sugar levels. This closed-loop system eliminates the need for frequent manual adjustments and provides individuals with a more accurate and responsive insulin delivery mechanism. 3. Mobile apps and wearable devices. In the modern digital era, mobile apps and wearable devices have become invaluable tools in the realm of diabetes management. Mobile apps specifically designed for diabetes management offer a wide range of features that empower individuals to monitor their condition on the go. These apps typically provide functionalities such as glucose tracking, allowing users to log and track their blood sugar levels conveniently. By inputting their readings regularly, individuals can visualize their glucose trends over time and gain insights into how their lifestyle choices and treatment decisions impact their blood sugar control. Moreover, diabetes management apps often include medication reminders, ensuring that individuals adhere to their prescribed medication schedule. These reminders can be customized to specific medication types and dosages, helping individuals stay on track with their diabetes treatment regimen. Additionally, many apps allow users to log their food intake and track their carbohydrate consumption. This feature assists individuals in managing their diet effectively and maintaining a healthy balance of carbohydrates throughout the day. On the other hand, wearable devices, such as smartwatches or fitness trackers, have seamlessly integrated diabetes management functionalities into their features. These devices can display real-time glucose readings, often obtained from continuous glucose monitoring, CGM, systems, or other compatible sensors. By glancing at their wrist, users can access their glucose levels conveniently without the need for additional devices. This real-time data enables individuals to make informed decisions about their treatment and lifestyle choices promptly. 4. Digital tools for diabetes management. In addition to CGM, insulin pumps, mobile apps, and wearables, there is a wide range of digital tools available to assist individuals with diabetes management. These tools include online platforms, cloud-based storage systems, and data analytics software that help individuals and healthcare providers track and analyze glucose levels, insulin dosages, and lifestyle factors. Demonstration of a digital diabetes management platform. These digital tools not only provide comprehensive insights into diabetes management, but also facilitate effective communication and collaboration between individuals, healthcare providers, and diabetes support networks. They empower individuals to take control of their health and make data-driven decisions. What do you think of our video? Let me know in the comment section below. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that like button. Also, subscribe to our channel before you go. Thank you for watching.